The doctor charged over the death of Matthew Perry has pleaded guilty to conspiring to distribute ketamine. Mark Chavez is the third person to admit to his role in the tragedy in the year since the Friends star's fatal overdose. He'll be sentenced in April.